mud you were talking about. Lots of strawberry plants.
Yeah,